Mike from the Nothing But Niners crew. Here to bring you guys some breaking news. You know we stay on top of this thing, man. I want to thank you guys for checking us out. Hit that subscribe button if this is your first time here. Check out the website, www.nothingbutniners.com. There you're going to be led to all of our different social media platforms, our podcasts, other videos that are all there. You guys know the deal already. Check that all out. But I'm here to bring you guys some breaking news, okay? Live from my van. All right, I'm on the clock. We got the breaking news in here, but I got to stop and break it down for you guys. The 49ers have extended offensive guard Lincoln Tomlinson. All right, what's going on? Go hard. I see you in here. The deal is said to be 3 years, a three-year extension. All right, $10 million guaranteed, up to $18 million if he hits all of his incentives. Okay, so we know what this deal is. We know what it's not. We don't know the exact details, though. The details, the fine things have yet to come out, but we're going to wait and see what happens. But with him being extended for 3 years, you guys got to remember that we traded with the Detroit Lions a fifth-round pick in this upcoming draft, the 2019 draft. So we're going to see what happens there. The 49ers seem to really like Lincoln Tomlinson. I'm looking forward to seeing what he can do this year. There's going to be some competition over there, but I do want to caution the fans. A lot of people are already saying, oh, that means they're going to start him, they're going to start him, they're going to start him. Let's relax a little bit. Let's look at the numbers at face value. Let's assume that he makes all of his incentives. This deal would be 3 years, $18 million, at an average of $6 million a year. Well, you have guys like Andrew Norwell, who got a five-year deal for $66.5 million, and he got $13.3 million, that's a year, okay? You look at Zach Martin with the Dallas Cowboys, a six-year deal, $84 million, that's an average of $14 million a year, okay? And then you look at a guy like Daniel Kilgore, who the 49ers extended. He admittedly took a home team discount right before they traded him to the Dolphins. That was 3 years for just under $12 million, an average of $4 million a year, just under $4 million a year, okay? This deal is closer to the Kilgore than it is to the Norwell and Martin deal. So I wouldn't sit here and say that, oh my God, he's a starter, he's a starter, he's a starter. That means that they like him. They know that he's a capable backup or starter. He's someone that's good to have around on the roster. So we have to temper our expectations. Don't go jumping to conclusions, guys. 3 years, $18 million, and that's if he reaches his incentives. All right, if you look at it, just the guarantees for three years, that $10 million isn't a lot. You're looking at $3.3 million. So you guys got to make sure you keep that in mind. Don't go overreacting. Don't go underreacting. It is what it is. They locked him up here for the 3 years to come, and that's a good thing. I'm not gonna sit here and downplay it. We did see Tomlinson's play improve towards the end of the year, but we saw that with everybody. We saw what Jimmy Garoppolo could do with that quick release and his headiness to get rid of the ball quicker. A lot of people said that he was going to be... that he improved the offensive line play. So that's a good thing, all right? So keep that in mind. Lincoln Tomlinson is also someone who is very, very familiar with, you guys got to remember where he came from in Detroit, Martin Mayhew. Drafted him in the first round. So there is some appreciation there. There's some affection there for him. Mayhew wants to see this guy be someone that he can say we depended on and that I believed in. He's showing that he still believes in him, but I wouldn't put too much stock in that. I wouldn't go around saying that he's guaranteed to be the starter. Not that I'm saying he's not going to be, but I do think that this is going to be a very fair extension and competition when camp gets here. So you guys, that's going to be it. I see a lot of the comments in here. I can't stop and take the time to read and respond to all of them because I am still on the clock. So I do have to get up out of here. But guys, we will break this down a little bit more today. All right. Make sure you check us out. www.nothingbutniners.com. Hit us up on Twitter, nothingbutnineers. And you guys can even send an email to nbniners@nothingbutniners.com. All right. And with that being said, guys, I'm out of here. I think. Peace.